Some new details for you on a shooting that sent a woman to the hospital. Police have arrested the man responsible. The shooting happened at the Adambeer South Apartments in Coconut Creek off Coco Plum Circle this morning, but the suspect was caught in Miami Gardens. A witness says the victim's ex-boyfriend shot her. The suspect, Syvon Cruz, charged with attempted first-degree murder tonight.